I know I said this on a previous video, but this chainsaw attachment is the scariest tool I own. I'm actually going to stop using it after this project. I bought one of those shaping discs for future stuff. We'll see how that works out. With that said, let's get the music started.